We're gonna skip that. We've already watched it. And I'm a little bit irritated.
Welcome back.
See, now stuff's working. Alright, character. I don't care about all that, dude. Look at his teeth. Okay, wardrobe. What wardrobes can he get? Show off the tattoo. We can do that. We can do that. That's all I got right now. He looks like a dummy. Items. Okay. We're just gonna leave all that for right now. Oh, that's the one we just unlocked. Okay. XP boost. So I didn't get any. You can buy a battle pass. $2,425. What? No, hey, nope. Stop it. What is that? Oh, that's a tattoo. That's badass. Holy shit. What? Player icon. Okay. What? Yo, there's some pretty sick shit. Oh. Alright. Alright, let me get out of here. Let me get out of here before I end up buying a battle pass for a game. Yo, look at my guy. He is sexy cut up. How do I, Oh boy. Shit's not working again. Now I can't bring up the menu again. You sons of bitches. So, I can't change the settings at all. I can't look at the keybinds. Can't do shit. Escape does not work now. I got one shot at the settings and customization, and then it just stopped working. What fun. It's in early access. That's what we expect. It makes you want to rage and punch someone in the mouth, but let's see if we can at least shoot something this time. It won't be like being stuck on not invert. I gotta have it. If I'm on my controller, I'm using inverted. That's just all there is to it. inverted y-axis is a thing. It has to be. I cannot operate without inverting. It won't happen. So I guess your character doesn't look like what you said it as if you're a prowler? Is that what I'm learning right now? I'm not trying to do that yet. Anyway, I got a pistol. No, you don't! Leave me alone, you bitch! Oh my damn. Fucking AI has just kicked my ass. Oh, okay, so that's how that works. It's wherever I'm looking when I do it. Got to be fucking kidding me. Oh my God, what am I getting stuck on? Yo. No kill. No kill. 314 damage. No kill. I assisted in a kill. Kicked in this game. These people got a wicked jump on this early access.
A good evening to you.
Eliminate player 02. I want that 3500 XP. Like, real bad, I want it. Alright, so. It's my prowl. Okay, so if my prowler, if I choose the prowler, this is what they're gonna look like. Okay, I didn't. Okay, so now I have to figure out how to change each. Okay, there we go. So if I pick Brute, then my character's gonna look like this. Okay. If I pick a Brute, my character's gonna look like this. Care about his eyebrows, bro. Like, just fucking what? There you go. We'll do something with him. No, we'll act. Yes, he's gonna have facial hair. It is not gonna be that color. Alright. If I pick a Vandal, that's what he looks like. If I pick a Saboteur, he is going to look like... Okay, hold on. You can get hair. What? I can have bright pink hair. Oh, where's the pink? Why can't I get the pink back? Definitely. Can't even see it, dude. I can put facial hair on this thing. Alright, that's fine. Prowler. We didn't customize you. We'll keep this a chick. That's just gnarly. I'm trying to make them dark so they blend in with, I guess it kind of defeats the per. Well, I'll be bald with this one. Alright, we're gonna have that tattoo. Your wardrobe is set. Character. Yeah. That's about all you can do there. Alright, so. I just want to make sure my character is set up for every occasion. I don't want eyewear. What? No. Alright, we're gonna do a dude there. 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 He's already got his wardrobe, he's already got all that. Alright, and the last one is the muse. Alright, customization. Character. Chick. Hair color. We'll do all of them, that kind of, I don't care. She's gonna have the neck tat. She's got her wardrobe. Accessories. Emote. Don't have. Alright, I think that's everybody. Boom. Wait, did we? Yeah, we got him everything. Did he get his emote? Nope. Couldn't get his emote in there. We gotta dance on him if we learn anything and do anything that's worth a damn in this game. We gotta make sure that we're able to dance. That's very important. We got everybody set up with everything we want them to do. Hey, it let me back in that time. Alright. Let's try one solo, and then I have got to go my ass to bed. Let's see if I can do a 1v1. If I get into a battle and it's not a team whooping me, and let's see if I can do any better. So I'm not getting shot by 55 different directions and have 3 teams run down on us and everybody want to shoot me because I got bats coming out of my ears. And then I'm just gonna play it super slow. That's where someone else is spawning. I don't know, Chad. I don't know. Leave comments. Tell me how to play this game. Tell me what those red dots mean. Just tell me. Look at you. You look hideous. Can I buy you a drink? I might change. I gotta see if C has anything bound to it and change from control to C maybe? I guess my pinky's not doing anything over here. I need armor. Animation is so long. I always feel like I'm gonna die when I'm plating up. Oh boy. I'm out in the ish. That was a guy, that was a player up there. But I didn't do it stealthily, and he had high ground, and he knew where I was. Thank you. go. Shit. I jumped straight into his bats. Deal. I'm okay with it. Got to be shitting me, dude. Damn, I can't believe that shit, man. How many times do I have to hit these people? GG's. I don't know why I was exposed like that, no matter where I went. Everybody that's left is prowling and had bats all over the map. They've been doing this. Figure out how to do that. I got an elimination that game though. Let's see how this guy does. This is the guy that killed us. There's 10 people left. He's definitely a player. He's been playing this since he had it downloaded before it went early access. And has Cheeto crumbs all over his keyboard or controller, gamepad, whatever he's playing on. 6 empty G Fuel cans next to him. And might possibly be wearing a Depends adult diaper so that he doesn't have to get up to use it. Eating some chick's face. Died to a pistol. The third person came with a pistol. He just took all your shit. He killed me. Tanked 4 million rounds to kill me and then died to a third person came with a pistol. Does this guy have a gun other than a pistol? He's got an AK in there, but I don't know if he had anything other than a pistol. How do you not pick up all of that shit in the back of this police truck? What is this? As long as he's crouching, is he invisible? There's 3 people left. I'd like to know if he's how did you not shoot? He just looked at him. I gotta figure out why people would feed when they have full health too. I mean, I get if the civilian has some special blood perk that they give you, or just a regular chick standing in an alley. I gotta figure that out too. What is that? How is everybody doing this like invisible cloaking shit? Might have to do a little bit of research on this game. I just saw it when I opened Steam and I was like, oh, that sounds pretty cool. A new VR. Got to be something with crouching and standing still. I wonder if I need to put on crouch toggle instead of hold like I've got it right now. I think I'm going to change that because there's no way I'm going to sit there and hold control with my pinky while I try to do everything else. This is really exciting. Deuce is like, you're really, really exciting right now. Looking for this last guy. He heard him. He's right behind him. Shot. Pops up, crouching, camping like shit, cloaked, and missed every shot, and was still able to pull it off. So I'm impressed with that. We got an elimination. Yes. Yeah, we're gonna be playing this pretty hot and heavy tomorrow. We'll go ahead and stamp that. But being as how it is after midnight, my ass is about to go to sleep. Hey, we got 1,000 of our 7,000 damage done. Headshots, we've hit 4. Nice. Okay. Good stuff. It is free, early access right now.
I wish you a good
through the 13th. Maintenance servers will be down for maintenance on the 14th, and then the 15th servers are back open. So you guys definitely want to check this one out. I mean, it just looks like wow, like wow. So yeah, you guys check it out. I mean, that's all I'm gonna say about that. Check it out. Yes, check it out. Come play with us. Maybe you'll be the one that kills me, since I'm not doing much killing right now for some reason. Holla at your boy. I appreciate y'all checking it out. Be sure to smash that like, hit the subscribe, and come check us out tomorrow as we play some more of this. Go ahead and throwing it down live. Appreciate y'all. Peace.